Here's a little behind the scenes footage from our day shooting for Style Cruze magazine featuring model and dancer Anthia Mo. We had a blast. Check it out.
Already running behind because they had to go find some sort of jewels. We decided last minute before the shoot to use on Anthia. So I've been to 3 stores already and I ended up at Walgreens in the kids craft section. So we'll see how it goes. Stay tuned.
On our way. Trying to wait for Rutvik to come help me with my bags because I have to go park 500 miles away.
Thank God the sun is shining because I'm freezing. I really didn't think to bring a coat. I don't know why that is.
So me and Rudy are ready to shoot. We're just waiting on Anthia and Warren.
She's late.
Late, but it's okay because we're relaxing and chatting. So this is our little setup. Let's flip it around, shall we?
I love how both of us don't know Spanish, but I'm playing Spanish music.
Yeah, apparently it's very relaxing. So what did you build over there for the set?
So those are called Hollywood flats.
And what do they do?
Where you can make custom rooms out of it. So let's say that you want an elevator set.
Okay.
And you can make it out of that.
Oh my God, that's amazing.
So you can make a room or a couch with it or whatever you want.
And you build these?
Yeah, so you build them. You basically take one out or take however you want out. And then paint whatever you want and just nail stuff to it.
Oh my God.
And then...
Oh, it's like real wood.
Yeah, it's a flat. It's like a... the one that goes on your wall before they paint it, that's what it is. She told me it was going to be Warren's fault last night.
So we already pre-pinned it on Warren, so we're good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Exactly.
Well, we're ready to shoot. We've got a view. We'll show you how it goes.
Oh, he's not even kidding. Look at Rudy, we're very busy right now.
I'm sorry, we're awfully busy right now. We've got some super cool looks coming for today. I'll show you a little preview. Anthia, look at me. What? First look starting to come together.
Yeah, I would say define it a little bit more, but yes.
Warren, you have to add a filter with everything that you take off.
Look at me real quick. Look down and look that way. All the way to the left.
All the way?
Like your whole face.
Oh my God. Okay. Faith, you're not being clear. What the fuck you mean by like your? I'm like, oh, the whole face. Oh, okay. Oh, now you want the whole face. Okay.
Yeah, now I want it. Okay, go the other way. Oh my God, I'm
I'm 100%.
Wait, even
sure.
When you guys have ladies have makeup.
Wait, should I do like a should I do a video thing like?
Yes.
But do it off of. I thought you liked the mouth open.
Not so much.
Okay. Just trying to please you.
It's not working.
He's like, you know what? Like, you need to be more edgier and like this picture, and the girl's like this. So then I'm like, okay, bet.
And
okay,
he's like,
I'm like, bet, got you.
He's like, can you shut your mouth?
Now.
Now I want you to shut your mouth.
Oh my god.
Yeah, hands look very uncomfortable, by the way. Good. Good. Let's work with your hands, yeah? Look straight there, yeah. I'm still taking a picture. Okay, turn to the side.
This side or this side?
That.
BTS. Sleepwalking. I'm sleepwalking. Warren's not even listening.
What?
I said I'm sleepwalking.
Oh.
Shoots like this, we usually try about 5 to 7 looks, and some of them make the cut and some of them don't. This one I really enjoyed, but it didn't make the cut. But here it is.
Hey, so much. Yeah, right there. Perfect. Good. Okay. Stay there.
Here's another one that didn't make the cut, but here's the behind the scenes. Warren really loved this jacket, and we're kind of bummed it didn't make the cut, but we'll use it for something else. And there it is, just a little behind the scenes of our cover shoot. We get silly sometimes, it's a really long day, but all in all, it was a great shoot, and I'm glad everyone can see the magazine now. Go check it out.